Sun Ce could wait no longer to make his move. With the information of his father's whereabouts gleaned from his new ally, Sakon, there was nothing left to keep him loyal to Orochi. He decided to defect from the army of the Serpent King. With a small band of loyal retainers, he set off to sneak into Osaka Castle, where Sun Jian was being held.
You are back, Sun Ce. It is like a heavy burden has been lifted from your shoulders.
Absolutely. I've done enough kowtowing to a snake to last me a lifetime. From now on, I'm running my own life. And that starts with saving my father.
Sun Jian's on the top floor of the keep. We'll enter from the east. Take out the guards and the doors will open. Don't even think about going in the main gate. Unless you like being hunted down by an entire army, that is. All right, time to go. Let's get this clan back together.
I'm serious now! So the main keep is just ahead. Let's get our men back.
I'm sorry to cause you such trouble.
Come, my lord, we must hurry.
Are you here to fight with us? Thank you for your help. You've saved our land of Wu.
I have simply done my duty.
I am just sorry we took so long to rescue you, my lord.
Zhou Yu, your support of my son is greatly appreciated. All right, let's get out of here together.
My lord! The Eastern Access Road has been breached.
Secure the keep and the Eastern Access Road at once. I will protect the keep. None will get by me. Come, hit me with everything you've got.
My time is shot.
You don't disappoint. The way in's been blocked. Which means our only option is to go through the front gate.
Don't let them get away! Surround them!
Time to shoot.
It is my duty.
I shall show no mercy!
There are still other prisoners on the main keep. One is on the second floor of the main keep, and another is in the west garrison. We cannot leave them behind.
I won't be denied next time.
One step closer to victory.
I have far to go before I can match you.
I'm feeling ready for a serious scrap.
That takes care of that. Let's go!
Bring it on!
I'm serious now!
don't disappoint.
Thank you so much.
Let's get out of here then.
And let us cut down any who stand in our path.
Get away so easy. I don't want any mercy. There's nothing else for it.
Add that to the tally.
I am overcome.
Here is where you wither and die.
It's no good. It won't open.
Do you think you can stop me?
I'm too smart for that! Stop them!
I'll sort this out.
I want you to triumph!
One more for the glory of Blue.
This hut should be easy for you.
I'm gonna run right through them!
I won't be denied next time!
One step closer to victory!
You're truly a hero of our time!
I won't lose a second time! One step closer to victory!
My words cannot express your fight or battle.
I'm not giving up without a fight. Too easy.
You're truly a hero of our time!
Have to head west then. Better take out all the enemy troops first, though. We wouldn't want to have them come back at us later.
So, you've made it this far.
This isn't good. My time to shine.
I shall show no mercy. I'm feeling ready for a serious scrap.
I won't be denied next time!
Add that to the tally.
Retreat!
I am overcome!
Retreat!
I will slowly choke the life from you.
Ha! You wanna fight? Then fight me! Fight me!
I have far to go before I can match you.
It is my duty. Words cannot express your might on the battlefield. This could be dangerous. I think we'd better steer clear of the outer ward.
I am not about to leave these earthly bonds just yet.
Add that to the tally.
You don't. don't disappoint.
Hey, the Outer Ward gates have opened!
You shall not pass. I am a rock. I shall teach you the horrors of war.
My time to shine. I'm serious now. I'm serious now.
What am I doing?
I'll sort this out.
For the glory of Wu.
I am overcome.
Slowly choke the life from you.
My time. I'm serious now.
What am I doing?
Resistance is futile.
Add that to the tally.
You don't disappoint.
closer to victory!
I have far to go before I can match you.
If we can afford a loss here, it's me. You two, go!
That is my choice. It has always been my duty to protect the weak.
This makes no sense!
Worry not. They shall not break me, for I fight with a tiger's rage. You heard me. Now go!
Understood. I'm gone! Something's really wrong about this.
The failure to rescue Sun Jian from Osaka Castle had severely damaged the morale of the soldiers of Wu. The recapture of Sun Jian meant that his children, Sun Quan and Sun Shang Zhang, were obliged to continue their service to the Orochi army. Sun Ce was declared a traitor, and the task of his punishment fell to his brother, Sun Quan. With the interests of Wu uppermost in his mind, Sun Quan pursued his brother as far as Seikigahara, where he finally had him surrounded.
Quan, Shang Zhang, I never thought the three of us would meet like this.
You could have got us all killed. Father could already be dead. How could you?
Hang on, I can explain. I know what I'm doing.
If you really knew what you were doing, you would be prudent and wait for your moment. You would not risk the lives of those you were supposed to love. Wu needs you, above all, to support us in our hour of need. But you run like a coward, and you turn your back on what is right for your own selfish desires.
You're right. Sometimes I just can't see the big picture. But you can, Quan. It's true that I couldn't take working for that snake any longer.
Because you couldn't take it anymore? Do you think we like this? We do it because we have to!
But I also needed to rescue Father as soon as I possibly could. And now I can't go back.
Then you know that you leave us no choice.
I see. Then come, Show your brother how you both have grown. We have to come up with a plan, or we'll just be cannon fodder.
Yes, my lord. If I station there, then the cannons will be out.
All right. First priority, take down the cannoneers. In battle, one's head is not for spilling.
Poor Shang Zhang is shattered by her brother's betrayal. I must stop this dreadful person. I will prove that some bonds will not be broken.
My time to...
It is my duty.
Retreat!
Add that to the tally.
Quite remarkable.
I'll sort this out. Please, tell me how my sister's doing.
She cannot understand why you would leave your father's side.
I thought as much. Tell her that's
no excuses. I have heard them all. When you and I have lost weapons, I will know if you are really a traitor or not. Forward. Send a messenger to Da Piao. forces! Advance!
You wanna fight? Then fight me!
That's what we've been waiting to see.
Time to fight!
It is my duty.
Escape is our only option.
Add that to the tally. Simply magnificent.
I don't want to hear your excuses. Fight me if you must.
My time
are we
to
gonna
shine.
Finish this or not? Are you ready to stand and fight like a man?
You wanna fight? Then fight me!
Do you really think your brother would abandon you? Come on!
I don't know, but I cannot forgive his selfishness.
I won't be denied next time!
Your skills are without equal!
Remember this! Next time things will be different!
Add that to the tally.
That's what we've been waiting to see!
That's a close one! I better be more careful!
Add that to the tally.
You're truly a hero!
I understand now why they call you the Little Conqueror. Don't you dare go easy, Quan! I will prove that I am greater than you, brother! My brother has turned his back on his family. He is a traitor to us all. He must be brought to justice.
It is my duty. Time is up.
sort this out.
Me. I shall teach you the basics of strategy.
You win. But I cannot follow you. Zhang Zhang. Your brother is a good man. I have seen his true intentions. But he turned his back on our father. He spoke to me of his concern for you. A man who thinks of his sister at such a time would never abandon his father. Ina, what should I do? The bonds between a brother and a sister are stronger than any temporary battle lines. Wouldn't you say?
That's right. Come with me, Shang Zhang, and everything will be all right. You and I are gonna save the day.
Brother.
Following the Battle of Sekigahara, Sun Tse was reunited with his sister Sun Shangzhang, and they joined forces in their quest to defeat Orochi. Their brother Sun Quan, however, was unable to conceal his rage at Sun Tse for his selfishness, which he believed had placed the entire Wu clan in peril. Aware of this growing animosity, Orochi sent Sun Quan after his brother once more. Supported by hardened veterans such as Keiji Maeda and Cao Ren, Sun Quan set out to face his brother at Heifei.
I have fought alongside Sun Tse for some time now, but I still cannot fathom how he thinks. It's almost as if he's looking forward to battling his own brother.
The brothers have trained together their whole lives. But this is their first chance to face each other on the actual field of battle. This is a happy moment, if you look at it positively.
I see, but I still don't quite understand.
Stand my ground! Fight me for as long as you must, brother.
You don't have to tell me what to do. Ready to move in? Lu Meng, everything in place?
Yeah, I do. Preparations are ready, my lord.
Remember the plan, men. We're luring the enemy inside the castle.
How nice! They've come out to greet us! I guess they just can't wait to be clobbered!
Show no mercy! My time.
I don't want any mercy!
This is my duty.
Then help me out right now. I will go.
My time.
Looks like they're refusing to take the bait.
I won't be denied next time.
Add that to the tally.
Fire!
That's what we've been waiting to see.
Fire!
There's nothing else for it.
Add that to the tally.
I'm truly a hero of our time.
Our allies are in danger. They need our help.
Good timing. I could use a few good men.
My time to shine.
It is my duty.
Better than I expected. Nice.
Add that to the tally.
The strength we have. Concentrate on the central group and seize the castle.
If we don't stop their progress, our main camp will be lost. The only way to do it is to destroy the bridge.
Stand and fight me!
I don't want any mercy! I don't want any mercy! I don't want any mercy!
You wanna fight? Then fight me!
I decide next time. Add that to the tally.
Your expertise serves as a model to us all.
I shall show no mercy!
I don't want any mercy.
There's nothing else for it.
Add that to the tally.
Can you really bring yourself to fight your brother like this?
Absolutely. My brother will kick me all over the battlefield unless I give it my all.
There's nothing else for it.
Add that to the tally.
Your expertise serves as a model to us all.
You have done it.
My time.
Before this is all over.
One step closer to victory.
That's what we've been waiting to see.
I won't be denied next time.
One step closer to victory.
Your expertise serves as a model to us all.
I won't be denied next time.
How do you like that? One step closer to victory.
You have done your duty well.
Serves as a model to us all.
I won't go down without a fight. All forces, advance!
It is my
I won't lose a second time. One step closer to victory.
That's what we've been waiting to see. don't have much more left to give.
Expertise serves as a model to us all.
I don't have much more left to give. Was almost too close.
Surely you've done enough. The time has come to give in.
With all of our lives in danger, I can't forget that.
I won't be denied next time.
Add that to the tally.
Like that.
I'm aboard my very soul.
One step closer to victory!
Your skills are without equal!
It is my duty. Add that to the tally.
It seems I cannot overcome you, brother.
I am unworthy. End my life.
Showtime!
No.
But
it is futile.
You shall not pass.
Why do you not fight?
Because he trusts in me. Surely such bonds of faith exist in your time too. Do you have a message for me, Showtime?
Jotai reports that your brother has continued to be blackmailed by Orochi into fighting for him, with your father's life as the stakes. Just as I suspected, his heart was never in his battle with you, my lord.
I know how he must be struggling with his burden. Jotai, fight with me, and we will win him over to our side.
I wish for nothing else.